You were still in Chicago. Would you like your usual table?
You go fast.
Drink okay? Food okay? Is it okay if I'm 4 months behind on my protection payments? It's not okay. Dispatch, you see, it's that D.A. Cunningham.
Every time I hear that name, I get a rash. You understand me?
See, this Cunningham, he's already raided 4 of my places. Now, I'm not getting enough protection from you, Spats. Maybe you're going soft.
I think I heard the word soft.
Well, I was only repeating what he said.
I got good news for you. Cunningham.
Ooh.
He's dead.
When?
Tomorrow.
Are you going to rub him out?
No, I'm not going to rub him out. I just had a manicure.
Who else is mean and tough enough?
I know a guy. Bad. You bad. I want you to give somebody a hug for me. The assistant DA, Cunningham.
A hug? What good is a hug gonna do?
Bad. And people over there, think of Cunningham. Give it a hug. Tomorrow that table is Cunningham.
Ooh.
Tonight we're late for the opera. You did a good job. I'll take over. I want you to go downstairs. Take the elevator. And bam. This time, wait for the little car that goes up and down. I wanted to show you how close you just came.
I don't get it.
See this badge?
You remember the Dick Tracy fan club, too?
Cover man for the FBI.
Spax is in the FBI?
Why don't you say a little louder? Canada didn't hear you.
Won't you help me out?
Yeah, you're closing a crowd down there. Yeah. You ready?
Yeah, right. Thanks.
Go on.
I came mighty close to cashing him in on that one.
Yeah, almost the big sleep, huh?
Maybe that awning down there would have broken my fall.
Good thing we didn't find out, huh?
Back from eating, boss.
Hold it, Spence! Look out! I'll get him!
No, that awning wouldn't have held you a minute.